Have you ever seen a chicken nugget guitar? Well, for all of you who've been following along, we are in part 6. So as we know, the back of the guitar is a little rough. There are sharp edges and uneven surfaces. So this time I sanded everything down, working my way all the way up to 1500 grit. After that, all the little surface air bubbles got filled with resin dust, so I just used a toothbrush just to brush it out. And doing the same thing as I did to the front, I brushed a thin layer of resin on the back to make all shiny and to fill in all the little holes as well. Now I let that dry overnight, and the next day I added the neck of the guitar by just drilling and screwing it into place. And once I got that in, it was looking pretty nice, so I added the copper shielding and got it ready for the final stages of the mechanics. So make sure to stay tuned and comment what you think we should make out of chicken nuggets next. And I just want to ask,